Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? D plus hog, dog. T plus hound, pound. Dog pound. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these 8 fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And now, welcome to the South Seas Adventure Week on Classic Concentration with our host, Alex Trebek.
3 days in a row, I beat you down here, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, folks, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. Just 2 more days left in our South Seas Adventure Week. The time to beat, as you know, 42 seconds held by this young lady seated in our audience. Kathy Brennick is her name. If no player wins a car in a faster time this week, she will get to enjoy that fabulous holiday in the South Seas. But right now, 2 players who still have a chance are these individuals. Let's go over and say hi. Both of these individuals were with us at the end of our last program. You'll recall we had an interrupted game. Our champion we crowned in that last match was the lady on my right. Her name is Janet Moody. She has Gumby with her again today. Let's see, the home audience. Little Gumby, courtesy of your 2 roommates. Tell me about them now.
They're both, we all go to school at Humboldt State University in Arcata, California. And they're great guys.
Right. Well, that's good. It's a great way of saving money on an apartment.
That's for sure.
How many more years do you have?
Actually, I'm a graduate student in speech pathology, so I'm waiting to be transferred to study another field. So I'm just kind of here biding time.
All right. Well, good luck to you again.
Thanks.
On the program today.
Thank
your opponent, once a champion, he is now the challenger today, former Master Sergeant in the U.S.
Sergeant Army. Major. Thank
Sergeant
you,
Major Norm Sergeant. I keep getting it wrong. I keep calling him Master Sergeant. All right. Feeling good? You've won some prizes already,
yes,
and this may be your last shot, as you know, at setting
South
a new
Seas.
Time in the South Seas. Let's go to work. Let's play this game. Here's one of the prizes you're competing for, the 2 of you.
Corsa may project you into a new generation of cycling excitement. For people of most ages, it's a combination of fun, fitness, sport, and competition. Alex.
And you can find that on the board, right here, hiding behind door number 22. Human-powered hot rod. Let's show you 2 pieces of the puzzle now. Opening up number 15 and number 20. And Norm, you go first.
All right, let's start with my lucky number 7.
7 it is for a red take.
Let's see if I can't match that at number 4, please.
Green take, no match. Close, but no cigar for you. Janet.
Okay, let's clear up the corner at number 1, please.
Water purifying system.
Just what I need.
It's called a strainer.
Let's try the match for that wonderful strainer at number 9, please.
Virgin Ooh. Islands Cruise.
Not quite.
Over to you, Norm.
Well, let me look for a wild card or the match for that cruise under number 17, please.
Water purifying system.
And let me try number 1, please.
For the other part of the water purifying system. Nicely done. First match is yours, and the first opportunity to win the game is yours. Norm, can you do it?
Nothing but the best.
Is it nothing but the best? No, it isn't. Go again. You didn't really expect it to be nothing but the best, did you?
I hope it was.
All right, go again.
All right, let me try number 24, please.
Green take.
And I'd like the match for that at number 4, please.
Green take. You got it. So far, nothing good has happened on Janet's side of the board, so you're going to save that, of course. But for the moment, let's open up these 2 doors for you. Norman, select again.
All right. Let me see what is under number 16, please.
Wild card. There you go.
All right. And please give me number 9.
Number 9 for the Virgin Islands Cruise. He's going to get a great holiday out of this one way or another. We'll show him the natural match for that. It is at number 6 on the same line, and now it's in position up here and down here. 3 pieces opening up for you, Norm. Select again.
excuse me. Let me try number 10, please.
Refrigerator freezer.
And I'd like the match for that at number 11, please.
Nope, an attaché case. Over to Janet.
OK, Okay, let's see what's under number two, please.
An attaché case.
And let's see the match that, number 11, please.
Number 11 is the attaché case, and you can thank Norman for that, as you have. It's a small prize, but it's an important one because it gives you control of the board and gives you a chance to win it. Take a look. Can you do it?
Nope, not yet.
Well, then pick two more numbers.
Okay, let's see what's number 18, under 18, please.
Complete stereo system.
That would be nice. I could use one.
We're not talking incomplete. We're talking the whole thing here. Complete.
Let's see what's under number 14, please.
Wild card for an automatic match. Now we'll show you where the other match to the complete stereo system was. We hadn't seen it yet. It was at number 25. You now have two prizes, and you could win it if you solve the puzzle.
Not yet.
Norm is developing a look of recognition as he studies the board, I think. So it's up to you to retain control of the board, Janet.
Let's see what's on number 12, please.
Hot air balloon flight.
Okay, we haven't seen that yet. Let's see what's under 21.
Six-piece bedroom set. No match for you. Over to Norm.
Let me see number 22, please.
That's the human-powered hot rod.
And let me look for a match under number 3, please.
Human-powered hot rod. That is a match. Natural, Norm. Gives you a prize. Now, you've got this take in front of you. You can use it now to take away the attaché case or the complete stereo system, or you can save it a little while longer. It's up to you. What do you want to do?
Well, my confidence level has dropped severely.
You always lay that on us just before you win. Please. Give him the stereo system, put it on his side of the board, and we'll open these two pieces of the puzzle for his perusal.
As cool as ice water.
Is it as cool as ice water? No, it isn't, Norm. Go again.
Let me try number 7, please.
There's still one wild card there. That's a red take.
I'd like the match for that under number 23, please.
That's the third wild card. Boy, oh boy, you're good at finding those. The red take will show you where it is. It's at number 19. So you've got a red take here in front of you. You can use it. She has but one prize remaining. It's the attaché case. You want to glom onto that right now?
Let me have the attaché case.
You got it. Take it away from poor Janet. Leave her empty-handed, but solve this puzzle right now, Norm. Win it all.
Vanilla ice cream.
Did he begin his response in time? Is it vanilla ice cream? Yes, it is. Oh, boy. Hey, Jim. Welcome back. Another big payoff for you, Norm. Whenever you win a game, you win it big. Very nicely done. And you took Janet's prizes away, too. Whoa,
wow.
Mean man. Let me take a moment to show the audience at home that puzzle in its entirety. We've got the van plus the hill plus law for vanilla. And this bottom part is very easy. We've got the ice and the cream. Ice cream. Vanilla ice cream. Norm's going to be celebrating by eating a lot of vanilla ice cream, I think. Come on down here, Janet. Well, you had one go. Gumby helped you out on our last show, but not today. So you're going away with some prizes. We want to thank you for being with us on Concentration. You've got $1,700. Take care. Norm, big payday for you once again. Here's Gene to describe what you've just picked up.
An attaché case and a water purifying system. United Standards Pure spring-like water for the home. Reverse osmosis system helps purify water and remove impurities for cleaner, better-tasting water furnished by Water Resources International. And the complete stereo system. Panasonic's high-powered stereo system with dual cassette deck, belt drive, turntable, quartz, AM, FM tuner, and three-way four-speaker sound system furnished by Panasonic. And a Virgin Islands cruise. We'll fly you from Los Angeles and more Delta Airlines to San Juan. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll embark on a six-day windjammer barefoot cruise. Casual sailing adventure in the exotic Caribbean for both old salts and land lovers. Take off your shoes and sail away to paradise, furnished by Windjammer Barefoot Cruises. And, of course, the fun-to-use human-powered hot rod. Prizes totaling, listen to this number, $7,680.
You've just about doubled your prize winnings to this point, and you could double it again by winning a brand new car. When we return after this... Norm is our champion once again. You were the champ on our last program for a while. You'll recall that we were teasing the South Seas adventure. We mentioned some beautiful places in Tahiti. One of the other places you'll get to visit on this South Seas adventure cruise is Samoa, the beautiful island of Samoa. You would like to get back to the South Pacific, right?
I really would.
In a non-military capacity.
Absolutely.
All right, well, the time to beat is held by this lady. You know that, Kathy Brennick, 42 seconds. You're going to have a full 50 seconds on the clock, but you know, quite often, that makes the player feel more confident and they perform better, so they score better. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you. Here's the clock, 50 seconds. Good luck to you, Norm. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Four, five.
No match.
Seven, eight.
No match.
10, two.
That's a match.
11, one.
That's a match.
13, 14.
No match.
Four, five.
No match.
14, five.
That's a match.
Three, four.
No match.
Seven, nine.
No match.
Six, eight.
No match.
Nine, eight.
That's a match.
12, four.
No match.
Seven, 12.
That's a match.
Six, 13.
No match. And once again, when you hit the tracer and the topaz, things start to happen. But hey, you've got $14,575. And I got news for you. If you should wind up here again with 55 seconds on the clock and win a car and not set the new time, you're going to be well over $30,000 in prizes. So I'm not going to start worrying about you. We're going to take a break. We'll introduce a new challenger after this. Pretty lady to introduce, and welcome to our program as the challenger. Her name is Gloria Whithorn.
Correct.
Where are you from?
West Coast, California.
Your hands are very cold.
Very
cold. Are you nervous?
I've been sitting in the cold audience.
Oh, that's what it is. So you're not nervous about being on television?
Not that much.
All right. Mm-hmm. Where are you from originally?
From Indiana.
How long have you been here in California?
It's 8 years this year.
You like it down here?
Love it.
It's going to be a lot better if you win on the show,
you
right?
You betcha.
Okay, let's go to work. Take a look over here, players, and see what Marjorie has for us now.
A touch of elegance, K Jewelers. Pearl necklace with an elegant center design of a 14-karat gold knot sparkles with round diamonds furnished by K Jewelers, Alex.
Pretty piece of jewelry. You'll find it on the board hiding behind this door. Door number 21, diamond and pearl necklace. Let's open two more, please, and show our players two pieces of the puzzle. Number five, and number 23. Gloria, you go first.
Okay, let's open up the board at number 13.
Trash compactor.
Could always use one of those. Let's look behind number 20.
No match, that's a green take. In my home, the trash compactor is called Alex. Norm, over to you.
Let's try your lucky number 22.
You got it. That's a red take.
And let me see if I can't match that under number 10, please.
Video camera and recorder. No match. Glory.
Let's look behind number 7.
Satin bedding ensemble.
Just got married 6 months ago. Let's see. Number 19.
Electric blender. No match. You weren't bragging there, were you? Just telling some of your friends who might be watching. Hey, guys, I got married 6 months ago. But at least that'll put an end to all those calls.
Right.
Norm, over to you.
Let's get up in the top at number 2, please.
Dome tent.
And I'd like to find a wild card right now in the number 24.
You're usually good at that. Not this time. Diamond pearl necklace. Glory, break for you.
Love that necklace under number 21, please. And the match under number 24.
Atta girl. Nicely done. Match for you. You want to see it slide in? There it is. Now, to win it, though, you've got to solve the puzzle. Is this enough to help you?
Awfully early. I think I'll just try again.
Okay.
Number 8, please.
Video camera and recorder.
Okay. I'm not sure if I saw that under number 10.
Yes, you did. I was wondering if you were going to remember it. You did in the nick of time. Another prize. Another opportunity.
Not yet.
Pick again.
Number 16, please.
1-6 for a wild card. You're doing what Norm has been doing for a couple of games, like making natural matches, following it up with wild cards. What do you want now?
Well, let me just open up the board under number 18.
18, patio dining set.
Great.
We'll show her where the natural match to that is. If she got married 6 months ago, she can probably use it. Put it up here and down here, three pieces. No?
No.
Go again.
Number six, please.
Red tape.
Was that under number 22?
Red take. Red take for you. Champ has no prizes yet, so we'll save this for you, and we'll open two more doors. Go again.
Number one, please.
Satin bedding ensemble.
And the match under number seven?
Amazing the things we remember. Satin bedding. Four prizes. You're on a roll, Glory. Can you win it all now? Check it out. Go again.
Number 14, please.
Wild card.
Let's see what's under number 17.
17, the Disney World Vacation Holiday. Natural match to that. We'll show you where it is right now. It's at number 4. We'll put it into position, giving you 5 prizes, and we'll ask you to solve the puzzle with the help of these 3 pieces. Open them up. Norm, you're wondering there, I'm sure, if you're going to get back into this game. Can you solve this puzzle right now, do you think? You close to it?
I'm close.
Glory, you select.
Number 25?
25. Dome tent.
And the match under number 2.
Dome tent. Boy. This lady has not made a mistake yet. Another prize. 6 beauties up there and a take. Open 2 more doors for her. Don't cry. Oh, there's the bell. Okay. You know what happens now. We don't need this up here. We're going to start revealing the puzzle one square at a time. As soon as you think you can solve it, ring in. If you make a mistake, however, the puzzle is fully revealed for your opponent. Number 3. Norm.
You can't hear a penny drop.
Is it you can't hear a penny drop? No, it is not. So let's reveal all of the puzzle for Glory. Glory, solve this puzzle.
You could hear a penny drop.
Is it you could hear a penny drop? No, it is not. Norm's ringing in again before I break it down. Norm?
You could hear a pin drop.
Is it you could hear a pin drop? Yes! And you remembered to ring in this time. Great, nice going, Norm. Oh, that was a toughie. You were all so close to it. Let me show the folks at home all the individual pieces because I was about to explain it. We've got the U, the K plus the hood for you could, H plus ear, here, ape plus hen, a pin, and then the drop. You could hear a pin drop. Come on down here, Norm. No prizes for you in this game, but hey, you got another chance for that South Seas vacation and a brand new car. Gloria, you had a lot of prizes, but you may get a shot at them all again
in
the next
again.
Match. We'll see you shortly.
Okay.
All right, Norm, in a moment you and I are going back to the winner's circle, but first we've got to pause for this commercial message. All right, Norm, you can see her sitting in the audience, Kathy Brennick, 42 seconds. She owns that South Seas vacation right now. It's hers. Unless you or some player tomorrow can win a car in a faster time. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you. You've got plenty of time, so you can afford to relax and not panic. 55 seconds on the clock. Good luck to you. Let's see if you can take it all. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
10, 1.
That's a match.
11, 8.
No match.
5, 11.
That's a match.
13, 4.
No match.
7, 13.
That's a match.
14, 4.
No match.
6, 2.
No match.
3, 14.
That's a match.
9, 4.
No match.
8, 9.
That's a match.
12, 4.
No match.
6, 12.
That's a match.
15, 4.
No match.
2. 15.
That's a match. Way to go. You won yourself a vehicle. A beautiful pickup. And you know, we'll talk about it in a moment. Gene, describe what he just won.
Norm, you've won this Toyota pickup short bed truck. Features a 4-speed manual transmission and a double wall bed for all-purpose jobs or recreation, furnished by Toyota. A prize worth over $7,600.
And once again, I mean, you'd have been in great shape, but you kept going back to the tow pass. You went back to that car about 5 times. But hey, I want to congratulate you because you've been a terrific player, a great, great boost for our show through you. $22,253, your total prize winnings. You're not going to have a chance at that South Seas vacation, but you've got a lot of other goodies there, so congratulations. We'll be back right after this break. But first, Gene, tell them about another prize.
Some of today's participants may receive Al Sai's beautiful table lamp, features a neoclassic column in washed pine, knife pleated shade, and three-way turn switch furnished by Al Sai. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Big finale to our South Seas adventure tomorrow. See you then.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.